So what you're gonna do is you want to, first of all, freshwater flush the engine. When we do that, we're going to be running the engine on the hose, which is going to freshwater flush everything. And what we're wanting to do is we want to fog the engine. And basically that just means that you're going to squirt fogging oil into the intake of the engine, which is going to allow the fogging oil to basically coat everything on the intake side of the engine.